I am planning an orthomorphic surgery on this patient who has had a very severe hemifacial microsomia. This is his cone beam CT scan that I'm turning around for you. If you look at the left side, he literally doesn't have a condyle and a coronoid process. There's just a small stump there. There is a molar tooth that you can see. So without disrupting any of that anatomy, we're hoping to move the entire part of the lower mandible, cut extending like this, coming on right here to the chin and moving this around to get a better facial symmetry and also to ensure that his chewing is slightly improved.